distance. Music legend. Music legend. Music legend. Jason's. Music Legend.
What is going on, guys? Natsu here. Let's put that away. Yeah, there we go. So we're bringing another episode of Pokemon Legends Arceus. We are going for the 100% completion of the Pokedex. We have seen 215. We have caught 194. So we have already finished Obsidian Fieldlands, 80 out of 80. And then Crimson Mirrorlands is 70 out of 70. So far we are doing Cobalt Coast Dance right now. We've got 88, and we've only got 83 right now. So it looks like it's not too bad going on. We are pretty close to getting that 10th star, guys. I'm stoked. I'm excited. Alright, so let's figure out what Pokemon we are working with today. Somehow my freaking list got destroyed. So let's see here. So we got a Duskull. And Hex. And Caught. And where can they be caught at? Deadwood Haunt. Alright. So next, we've got Magmar, that we don't have yet. I'm gonna do the ones we got first, so Skorupi. It's five, so we only need five more. So, Poison Sting. And Caught. Castaway Shore. Let's turn it this way so you can't really hear my clicking too much. See here, then we got a Piplup. So we're already done with that. Piplup's done. 7 plus 3 is 10. We got a Lumineon. Needs agile style. Silverwind. And then Growlithe. We gotta do some Growliths here. Fire Fang. defeated. With water. And those can be found Vales at Windbreak Stand and Veilstone Cape. And then Finneon. Bubble and defeated. Alright, so we get quite a few. So let's do this. So we already got a Skorupi going on. So Piplup's done. So we already did Piplup, that's, remember. So we're on Skorupi. But let's go ahead and heal up. And get our team setted. So we ain't gotta worry about it for a while. Let's go ahead and talk to him and change your Pokemon. So the first thing we are dealing with is Skorupi. Ooh. Technically Duskull. Let's see here. D. Duskull. Search. All pastures. Look at that. Got one. Ain't that something? And it needs Hex, and it knows Hex. Good. So I got Duskull, Skorupi. So I need Lumineon. That goes on Dusclops. And then I'm gonna need my Growlithe. I know I got a whole bunch of them somewhere. Really? I only have one. Ain't that something? And then Finneon. Here. We'll go ahead and just move Rhyperior out. I need to start getting rid of some of these Pokemon here. And what we can do first is, that's one thing I did not look at. Where is, I've defeated them so far. Of course, Fire Spit Island. Why'd I even have to look that up? So let's catch a Magmar first. So I need to defeat it with water Pokemon. So Finneon's for bubble. it doesn't know bubble. Oh, I'm gonna teach it bubble. Let's go ahead and do that. Ooh, there's a Magby. I'll go ahead and I'll catch me a Magby. Just in case I need to like evolve. You wanna go to Graveler? I'm down with it. So that's four. And look, there's a Magmar. Go on, Magby. Go for the food. Whatever. What a burn. Get out of here. Of course, I've got one Pokeball. Burned and poisoned. Oh, the bucket's burned. These are the only Pokeballs I got left. Are you serious? I should have stocked up before I even came out. I don't understand why I didn't even check. Thank you. Alright, so Magmar's on. Alright, so let's go on back. I can't craft any. How do I not have enough materials? Whatever. see here, I've got zero, got 11 of those. Holy crap. We'll just do 39 plus 11 is 50. There we go. So we're going to go over here. Going to go Deadwood Haunt. Let's go ahead and talk to him real quick. Just get all those done. So Magmar's at 4. So it needs Flamethrower and Fire Blast. What we're doing is we're going to start with Duskull right now, since we got Magmar, to finish up our 6. And let's go kill these Duskulls. Now we can get this over. We're supposed to be over here in the woods. There's a gold duck. What was that, a Murkrow? Yeah, that was a Murkrow. So I'm in the woods. There's Driftlin, Driftlin. There we go. Defeat them and use Hex. Let's do both at the same time. I like how they updated freaking Leech Life. That was great. I don't think I have a Chitot. The Hex won't work. Each life works pretty well. And then I can just keep healing myself up. Oh, he's got Roost. He can heal up as well. That's whatever. Don't catch me anyway. You bastard. And you legit bastard. Just for that, I'm just going to try to catch as it is. And I think I do have a Chitot. Hey. Calm your shit. Why do I have Magby and not friggin' Magmar in there? I should have caught a Magby first. Oh, kill me. Alright, we'll just do a couple Agile Silver Winds. How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's having a good... What is today? Sunday? Yeah, Sunday. Everything's running together. Oh, dang. That means I gotta hop on Animal Crossing. Get them turnips. Gotta make that money. Gotta pay off that loan. Later on, I'm actually gonna, I'll stream Happy Home to get that done. I haven't even touched it yet. Cause I got all these others I gotta play and finish up first. But everybody, thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. I really do. We are at 80 views on Arceus. That is amazing. That is outstanding. I cannot believe it. I appreciate every one of you guys. Thank you. Let's see here. Let's get that fern. See, now it's daylight out. So we need to go back to the dark. I was like, did Ifuru not catch him? That was on spot. Perfect. So I have caught one before. Alright. So let's go ahead and sleep and go dark. That way we can go get these Duskulls. And we can change to the Magmar. So, Flame Flow or Fire Blast? Unless I find a Duskull, then I'm going to be using Hex. Just get these going. What? Why have I not checked this out first? Because he needs Flamethrower or Fire Blast. I don't have either one. Ain't that something? I'm gonna try to get out of here. You know what? I'm not even gonna freaking run away. Yes. I'm getting my moves. Are you serious? How does he not know Flamethrower? I mean, legit, how does he not know Flamethrower? Or Fire Blast? Like, what is going on here? I do not understand. What is going on? Just crazy. I thought freaking I'm done. I'm legit done. Like, legit.
Okay.
Magmar not know at least Flamethrower? Like, it makes no sense. Why does it not know Flamethrower? That means I have to go all the way back. Just to teach it to him. Like, why? Gives me a headache, man. Like, how does he not know at least Flamethrower? How did I open that damn map? There, what new moves? Magmar, Flamethrower, really $3,000 to learn Flamethrower, which it should have already knew. It should have already known Flamethrower. Whatever. Learn. Let's look up when he learns Fire Blast. So let's see here. $34. Are you for real? I could have leveled up twice and freaking he could have known Flamethrower. Why does he know Flame Wheel before Flamethrower? That makes no sense at all. It doesn't. But he learns Fire Blast at 43. But still makes no sense. Whatsoever. Whatever. I'm done with him. Thought I had something good in here. It's a Dusclops. Dusknoir. Come to the fruit. Who in right mind is attacking me? The Drifloon's got some problems. Tell you what. Why did I just use Fire Punch? Why? Like, why? Why did I not teach it? And why did I just use a non-effective move? What is going on with me today? Like, what is going on? I don't know what's going on, man. I really don't. There. And it's the first move. You hear? Why are they going first? Like, I don't understand it, and it pisses me off. I should be able to go first. Just for that, bye-bye. So I'm at 7. So I need to catch 2 without being spotted. Unspot me. Thank you. I ain't got time for you, Drifloon. Perfect, there's even grass there. Perfect angle. Let's get closer. Give me that. Give me that. Thank you. Are you serious? I didn't get that. Because it told me the first time? That's some bull. Going down too. That's probably why they're not out no more. Let's go back to nighttime. Night. check these babies out. How many we got here? Got that dust skull. A couple drift blooms. Like, is this still too early for him? I mean, whatever then. I'll start rolling freaking Magmars out. Until they start coming out, you know? Oh, damn. What's up, dude? One more flamethrower. Let me get it out. Thank you. That's six. Once I do four more, I'm just going to kill them. That'll be seven. I got any heals? Yeah, I got some heals. Alright, give me this freaking extra candy for fucking Duskull. What move you going now? Shadow Ball? Get out of here. You're not even going to be around that long. How the hell? Like, bro. Let's see here, that's nine. So I need two more hexes, and then I'll be done. Or catch one without being spotted. Dusk all. Right? What's going on, Red? That bluefish in the house. What's going on? Let's see. Where are they all at? Where are they all at? Oh, quick. Now, Magmar, I need. I need four more flamethrowers. How am I doing? I'm doing good. How about yourself?
How's your weekend been going so far? Oh, where'd you go? There you are. Get out of here with that. We're gonna double it. There we go. I'm doing pretty good. I've been going to a lot of birthday parties. Hell yeah. I love going to birthday parties. It means free food. That's my take on it. Give me all that food. Man, get the coal mine out of here. That was 4 flamethrowers. Yep. Which means I'm done on that one. So we'll just have to defeat him. And catch him. Because I ain't doing nothing else. So then we gotta go with Skorupi, which is poison stings. I don't think Skorupi's freaking high enough. Well, 37, so not that bad. See what he can do. Definitely on a baby first. And I don't know poison sting. What is going on here? I've been doing this all morning. I need to check my... I'm going to do that for all my Pokemon right now. Alright. Poison sting. On Sword Stance. Alright, Lumiere, change moves, nose, Silver Wind, that's what we need, right there. Alright, Growlithe, needs no Fire Fang, and has Fire Fang. And Finneon does no bubble, so we are already done with those. So Duskull still needs, am I still freaking on Duskull? Like, do I still need to finish this goal, or... Yeah, that's 9. I can do 2 more Hex. What am I doing? Get out of here. Are you serious? Swear. Can't make this shit up. Can't make this shit up. Alright. So since I just need a Hex, we're just gonna go over here and fucking kill Magmars. I'll hit him with a hex. Be done with it. Ooh, there's one right there, too. Ooh, there's two right there. Square. Square. Whatever. I can get one hex off. That's all I need. I can kill them both and get the other bat. As long as they don't turn me into a fish fry. Double tail for the time being. Damn, I thought it was going to take it all the way out. Let's see here. All right, so let's see here. 7 plus 3 is 10. Perfect. So Duskull is out of the bag. Magmar is 5 and 4, that's 9. So it's almost done. So I need one more Magmar to defeat, which is fine. Alright, let's look at Finneon. See where we're at on Finneon. Only 6. Alright, so we probably have to defeat a few of them, because we're pretty far off, so we'll have to do that. So they are at Seagrass. Haven. Alright, so now let's go to Castaway Shore. Get Scroopy done. Actually, you know what? Let's find another Magmar. No, we're done with Magmar. Yeah, so let's get on out of here. And Castaway Shore's over there, so we can go through Sea Grace Haven. Maybe catch a Luminion. defeat with grass moves. And don't the minion have grass moves? Doesn't Skorupi? Come on, come on. That'd be two. Give me the two. Give me the two. Come on, come on. That's fine, I'll take the Gastrodon. Alright, so let's see here. So Finneon is perfect. Perfect. So it's our, that one's done. So Finneon is done. Let's see here. Caught without being spotted, caught at night, numbers defeated. So we gotta catch that big boy without being spotted. That alpha. Dang. Numbers I've defeated an electric type move. I got a Magmar in here. I can learn Thunder Punch. Charge moves. Oh, I have to buy it. Ain't that something? Whatever. Alright. What's the mini on? Six. So I know where they're at least. So we'll go here for the mini on. And then we need to go to Castaway Shore. All that. Go up and over. So, let's go ahead and look at Skorupi. So, numbers you defeated with fire types. So, poison sting and beat it with a fire type. There's a shiny. Where at? Where'd you hear it? I didn't hear one. Where'd you hear the shiny at? The only other place it could be is up there. I was just up top. Before the other side of the mountain. So I gotta go back on the other side. It might still be there. I was going up the mountain. Yeah, it's probably gone by now. I didn't hear it. Here's where you were. Let me turn this all the way up. Let me turn this music off. Yeah, because I was just right over here. You know what? Let me check something out. Let me see if I can put a headset in my monitor. And sure enough, I can. It's probably gone now. No stinking way. No stinking way. No way. I am in awe at this moment. Give me the fast one. Let me just catch that boy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I just can't. That is outstanding. Like, I cannot freaking fathom what's going on right now. I'll save it when I get over there. That is freaking outstanding. What in type hell? That is great. That is great. That was fantastic. Dude, you had a feeling. You had a feeling. Alright, so now that he's gone and we are freaking and we're out of here, let's go back up the mountain. But I just can't believe that happened. I swear. I can't. That's fantastic. Is it raining if I can get it? That was fantastic. Alright, so I'm not even gonna fly over the mountain. I'm gonna walk over the mountain. I can't believe that happened. Like, seriously. Now, what were we even doing? Oh, yeah, battling Skorupis. I would love to have a freaking shiny Skorupi because it's red. That was fantastic. That was great. I'm just going to start killing these Skorupis. That was great. How many of those Skorupis do I need? Is that 7? So I need to kill 10 of them. That was fantastic. Like, I would love to have a freaking shiny Mothma too, don't get me wrong. But I mean, shiny Tentacle is purple. I mean, it's purple. Hey, Chiller, get that Hyper Beam out here. Ain't nobody got time for that. Shit. Magmar definitely don't have time for that. Definitely ain't got that. I knew I heard a shiny noise. Yeah, you called it. That was great. Like, I did not hear him at all. Like, legit, did not hear him. I didn't hear him at all. Dang, so everyone ain't doing nothing. Oh, that is a lot of time. Yeah, what did that hyper mean? I might not be doing too much damage because it's agile. I don't know. But that was amazing. Definitely did not hear him. I'm thinking, oh. That's only the second shiny I have found out. Third shiny. Because I found a ponytail the first time. And then I found my Cheeto. Now, Tentacool. Tell me not. Does that not look like a Victini? I swear, that looks like a Victini. You know the ancient fire type? I think it's a fire type? Yeah, it's a fire type. It was with something with a sword, like the castle was a sword. I forget what movie that was. But that was great. Good looking out, Red Blue Fish. I didn't think I'd ever I don't normally find shiny at all. Hold the minute. Hold the minute. You said it was an alpha? I'll have to go look at that. That's an alpha, I swear. That is great. I was like, where are the Skorupis at? Kill this one and then let's go look at that. So that's 10 right there. So Skorupi is done. 8. So I need to catch them and defeat them. But what I want to do first is let's go and check these babies out. Oh no, there's no camp there. That is fantastic. And it is an alpha. Holy crap. It is an alpha shiny. Yes, that is my first alpha shiny. Like, legit. Like, that's fantastic. So let's go ahead and move that. Let's do 31 here. Wait, don't I have one that's for shiny? But yeah. Move. All pastures. Yeah, there's the one that's shiny. What is going on here? Why is every single freaking... I get all these out of here. This is my shiny. Alright. So, let's start with pasture 1. And work our way through. So, no shiny. No shiny. So, I need... Where are you at? That's where I got them all together. There we go. So there's my ponytaws. So I'm in pasture 22. So let's do it this way, shall we? Can I do something here? See here, Pokemon species, Geodude search. Wait. Yeah, I got that Mime Junior. But where is my Geodude? Where's my Geodude? That's all I want is my Geodude. I'm definitely not all right. I'm legit not alright right now. That is... What? So are you trying to tell me that I don't have my Cheeto? I'm done. I'm legit done. Swear. My Cheeto is gone. Whatever. I'll catch another one. I swear I saved. If I didn't, whatever. I'll just catch another one. I probably didn't save. Like, right after. I mean, I always save before I hop off. I need to find that video, because it should show where it was saved. I don't think I was streaming either. Damn. Yeah, I don't think I was streaming. Like that. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. I didn't want to miss like a shiny or anything while I was gone. Alright, so where the hell am I going? So I need to go get rid of this pen. We'll put this pen right here. So, for Illuminion, we need to catch, defeat, and catch without being spotted. Well, that's fantastic. We got a shiny alpha tentacle. I just want to see if there's any shinies on the beach. Not super boring. So let's head on over to the outside. Thank you. Alright, there we go. So I'm gonna do a Growlithe and go to Windbreak Stands. I can definitely hear a little better. What the hell was that? Alright, that's so that was just freaking my bird. Excuse me. Oh, hello. Where am I going? Man, I've got no clue where I'm going myself. We're at Windbreaker Stand. If I remember correctly, they're up here at the top. And look at them, there they are. What are we supposed to do with Growlithe over here? Alright, so catch him while he's sleeping. I should have tried to catch that one while he was sleeping. All you all good Red Blue Fish, thanks for coming out. Thanks for helping out. Hey, appreciate you coming out. Thanks for the help with the shiny. I'll catch you on the next one. We have fun with the family, yeah. Listen to that shiny noise, yeah. I'm gonna have to like listen to some videos of just the sound itself so I can get used to it. Because I definitely got to get used to that sound. No doubt. So there's a Growlithe over here, I knew that. So I need him to take a nap. Good night, night. Excuse me. Ooh, give it food 5 times. Perfect. And there's 5. Let's see here. 8 and 2 is 10. Growlithe is done. And then Finneon is done as well. So now that we got all those done, catch this guy. Ooh, and he's at level 41. Oh, you gonna take yourself out in the process? Beep 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 beep. Alright, so let's go back here and get these bad boys checked out. Alpha Shiny Tentacool. That is fantastic. I can give my Alpha Shiny. You Dusk Noir is at 6. This war is going to be easy. Alright, so let's look here. So, we're at 89 out of 86. We're at 71. So, I need that Arcanine. I need a Mantine. Where is my... So, we need Arcanine, Mantine, and a Magmortar. And I believe Magmortar you get from an item with merit points. Same with Electivire. Ralph and Growl. Both at 44. This one. Isn't he so cute? Isn't he adorable? Go to sleep, dude. Come on, go to sleep. Alright, let's just go back. So let's see here, what level does Growlithe evolve? Excuse me. Let's see here. So, Veilstone Cape. Where's Veilstone Cape at? So, Veilstone Cape's right there. And if I get a stamp right there for an alpha, there might be an alpha Growlithe. Mark it on there. Check it out real quick before we leave. They can remember what we're doing here. calm down, please. I didn't see none right there. There's that poor one. Where was that poor one at? What does this mean? Do I have to have an Arcanine there? No, no. Alright, so let's go back.
Let's go home. Let's go back to the village.
Here, don't I have something in my box already for Magmor? I do not. That's fine. So what we'll do is we'll do this first. Alright, so he's at 45. Alright, so I'm just going to do that later. Alright guys, thanks for coming out. I'm going to save it. Maybe you guys have a good one. Don't forget to come back for more latest and greatest Pokemon and Nintendo content. Appreciate you guys. I will talk to you guys later. See ya.
Jason's. Music Lace Agenda.